Gujarat, the jewel of the West. We will see how well it shines.
Gujarat shares border with Rajasthan in the northeast, Daman and Diu in the south, Maharashtra and Dadra and Nagar Haveli in the southeast, Madhya Pradesh in the east, Arabian Sea and the Sindh province of Pakistan in the west. Now let's see some primary details about Gujarat. Gujarat is a state in northwestern India and it is located on country's western coast on Arabian Sea. It encompasses the entire Saurashtra region as well as the surrounding areas on the mainland. The word Gujarat came from the Sanskrit term Gujaradesa, means the land of Gujaras. Ahmedabad is the largest city and the former capital of Gujarat. It is one of the most important textile center in India. Mahatma Gandhi's Sabarmati Ashram is also in Ahmedabad. Father of two nations born here in Gujarat, Mahatma Gandhi and Muhammad Ali Jinnah of Pakistan. Kutch is the largest district in Gujarat, also the largest district in India. The state encompasses some sites of ancient Indus Valley civilization such as the Lokthal, Dholavira and Goldoro. Lokthal is believed to be one of the world's first seaport. Along with Bihar and Nagaland, Gujarat is one of the three Indian states to prohibit the sale of alcohol. In the 60s, the Dutch, French, English and Portuguese all established bases along the western coastal region of India. Portugal was the first European power to arrive in Gujarat. The British East India Company established a factory in Surat in 1614. British first arrived in India at Surat. During British rule, Gujarat was a part of Bombay Presidency. Also, there were a lot of princely states in Gujarat. Later after independence, the state of Bombay was divided into two states, that is Maharashtra and Gujarat, by the Bombay State Reorganization Act of 1960. Gujarat is the Indian state with the lowest unemployment rate, so the crime rate in this state is also the lowest. Gandhinagar holds the title as the greenest capital city. Arvind Mills in Ahmedabad is the world's third largest denim jeans manufacturer. Jamnagar refinery is the world's largest oil refinery owned by Reliance Industries. Kutch Desert is the largest white sand desert in the world. Alang Ship Breakyard is one of the world's largest ship graveyard. 50% of world's vessels are dismantled here. Dandi Kudur Museum in Gandhinagar is the only museum built on life and teaching of Mahatma Gandhi. International Kite Festival is celebrated in Gujarat. It is called Uttarayan. Kandla Port is the largest port in India by volume of cargoes handled. It is a tidal port. Mudra Port is the largest private port in India. In Ahmedabad, you can see Indroda Dinosaur and Fossil Park. Amul Anand Milk Union Limited made India the world's largest producer of milk. This all things happened due to the effort taken by Varghese Kurian, who is the father of white revolution in India. Operation Flood was the program behind white revolution and it was the world's biggest dairy development program. Best management institution in Asia, IIM, is in Ahmedabad. The city of Surat, situated beside Tapti River, is called the Diamond City because 80% of world's diamonds are processed here. There is an African village in Gujarat where you can see Sithi people. They are believed to be the descendants of Bantu people of Africa. Zoroastrianism from Greater Iran migrated to the western borders of South Asia during the 8th or 10th century to avoid prosecution by Muslim invaders who were in the process of conquering Iran. The descendants of those Zoroastrian refugees came to be known as Parsis because during old times, Iran and adjacent regions was known as Persia. So Persians, Parsis, you got the idea, right? Parsi community arrived in Gujarat between 8th and 10th century. They are the followers of Zoroastrianism faith founded on the teachings of Prophet Zarathustra. Only around 50,000 Parsis are there in India. Most of them are in Bombay or present-day Mumbai. Parsis are less in number, but their contributions are big. Like Tata family and Indira Gandhi's husband Feroz Gandhi, all are Parsis. Their place of worship is called Fire Temple. Udvada Adash Beharam is a fire temple in Udvada, Gujarat. It is one of 8 fire temples of Zoroastrian religion. They celebrate festivals like Gahamras, Kordatsal, Jamshad Navroz or Zoroastrian New Year. Actually, one time there were Polish refugees of World War II in Gujarat. Maharaja of Navanagar gave shelter to them once. I tried to find the present details, but I couldn't find anything. Palitana in Bhavnagar district is a major pilgrimage center for Jains. Here you can see a lot of Jain temples. The largest statue in the world, the Statue of Unity, is in Gujarat. It is the statue of Sardar Vallabhai Patel, the man who unified India after independence. So that's all about Gujarat. If I said any mistake, please correct me by commenting, and if you know anything more about this state, please mention that as well and make this video resourceful. Thank you.
Yeah.